No heckling, please. We're professionals here. You are expected to be professionals. You paid $10 to get in here. Crepsley the Magician, he is here. He's been at Magic for nigh on to a decade, and you'll see him around at arts festivals and at various events. We're following his cute little belly dancing, dolling around. So I'm just going to open the curtains and let him take over.
Thank you. My name's Crepsley. How are you guys all doing tonight? I am a magician, like he said, and I'm here to dazzle you. Starting with the floating microphone. Can you guys hear me okay with this?
Yep.
Alright, cool. Alright, so we're gonna do a card trick. Who likes card tricks? You liars. Alright. So I'm gonna come down there, and I do need someone to help me out. I need a girl. Who would be willing to help me out? You would? What's your name? Mandy? Come on upstairs with me, Mandy. Be careful on these stairs. There's not a reason in the world why you should not have to own this theater. Do you like card tricks?
I found one.
Okay. Got a jumbo deck of playing cards. Thank you. All right. So I don't want to handle the cards because as a magician, I can do whatever I want with these cards. So I'm going to have you handle the cards. What I'm going to ask you to do is cut the deck in half, just one motion in half. You've done this before. All right. Take the other pack and place on top of it crossways, like an X. This is called marking the cut. Because I do have a question for you. Do you feel that there are people in this world that can actually look at someone and kind of get a feeling for how they're feeling or what they're thinking? That's a no. But that's okay. Because there's a lot of people out there who feel that they can get into their mind, read their mind. I don't believe that at all. I believe you can read body language, but not necessarily get into their head or anything like that. Your thoughts are your own. Okay, I want you to take the top pack and just place it aside. Okay, I want you to go ahead and pick up that top card and keep it to yourself. Don't let me see it, and I want you to hold it to your chest. That way I can't get to it. Okay. You people. Here for me? Okay. What I'm going to try to do is I'm going to try to read your body language to see if I can figure out what your card is, and I will draw your card out for you. Okay? Okay. You seem to be having a lot of fun. I'm having fun. You guys having fun? Okay. Now, DJ, if I can possibly get some mind reading music, please. Now, that was really loud. So, did you feel the vibes?
I felt the vibes.
They always do. I have a prediction on my head here, and I feel that I am correct.
Okay.
And we're both gonna find out together. So on the count of three, we're gonna have you reveal your card to the crowd.
Okay.
Ready? One, two, three! And that's your card. I was really enjoying dancing with you too. It's the hearts. This card is not actually the card that I had today. You selected. It's actually the front portion of an entire deck of cards.
Oh, that's
good. Not really. I mean, all you gotta do is just draw some dimensions. What, there's 52 cards in the deck? And your card. Ladies and gentlemen, keep your eyes on the picture. Music again, please. Take it home with you. And everybody, please give her a round of applause. Oh, of course. You're more than happy to. This is interactive for everybody. It's not just for that everyone went first on stage. All right, everybody, put your hands out like this. Now go like this. Now go like this. That is okay. Seriously, and all seriously. Put your hands out. Thumbs down. Palms out. Lock your fingers. Hold on for a month. Okay, this is a control exercise. You in the back in the middle, you can do this too if you want. Okay, all right. So what I want you to do is I want you to wiggle only your index fingers. All right, now wiggle only your middle fingers, the ones you use on the freeway. All right, next, do your ring fingers, the ones that sound like you put rings on. And, of course, your pinkies. You guys are pretty good at that. And last one, take your thumbs and point them to the ceiling.